This is Raven coming at you. In this video, I want to show you how to get your set dungeon done for Natalie's Vengeance. Now, if you made a Demon Hunter for Season 22, this is an excellent set to get your set dungeon done. To master your set dungeon, it's one of the easier dungeons to do. So if you want to use your Demon Hunter to master your set dungeon for Season 22, this is the set to do it with. This is not bad at all. There's only a few skills you're actually really going to use, and that's a Vase of Fire, of course Rain of Vengeance, of course Vengeance, and Volt, Tumble. This is about the only thing you're going to use. Your pet's not really important. But let me show you the location of this, and show you how to get this done. It's not bad at all, and then we'll take a look at the skills after we get this done. You got to go to Act 1. You want to go on here. Wortham Chapel Cellar. Now, it doesn't matter what level you do your dungeon in to master your set dungeon, because the set dungeon is already set. It's got its own level. You're going to do it at whatever level you want to do it. Let's go over here. You got to go through this door. Let me show you the map. You just come around here and go right here to the Wortham here. As soon as you get in, a dungeon will appear. You are worthy to enter the set dungeon of Natalie's Vengeance. And this right here is really important. Maintain a constant rain of vengeance for 90 seconds. Do not exhaust your hatred. We want to master, complete both objectives, and kill all monsters within the timeline. The basic is easy. But we want to go for the mastery for our season journey, to be able to complete that for season 22. Let's go in here and I'll show you. See if we can get this done. As soon as you get in here, just start raining them arrows.
Need more time. Sweet revenge!
And just keep pushing the button.
I'm still waiting.
And I just keep jumping through here. We'll show you the gear here in a second.
You need more time.
Keep pushing that button. Just jumping around.
I'm still waiting.
Keep it up for 90 seconds.
Not ready yet.
It's not too bad. This is one of the easier ones, I think. It's a good one to get your mastery done for season 22.
I am too low on discipline. Not ready yet.
That was just a taste.
I'm still not disciplined.
Get all these monsters.
Not ready yet.
Keep the barrels up.
Discipline.
Feel my wrath.
Okay, we got it.
I'm still waiting.
Now we gotta kill all the monsters. Discipline. Start jumping through there. Show you the map here in a second. Got 37 monsters left.
Need more time.
Your fear betrays you.
Be able to get them here.
I'm still waiting.
Got a few more. I still got time.
Not enough
Jump
discipline.
Through here. Still got 2 minutes.
Need
Just
more
a
time.
Really good dungeon to get this done. I got 5 monsters left. Where the heck are they? Oh, they're way back here. Still got 2 minutes, though.
I need more discipline.
And that gives you plenty of time to find your monsters.
Not
there it is.
Yet.
Got the mastery. This is one of the easier dungeons that you can do this with for season 22. If you're using a demon hunter, this is an excellent set to go in and get this done. Let's take a look at the map. And it's not a really bad dungeon because it's wide open. So you can just jump through here and start killing the monsters and keep up your arrows at all time. And you will get the mastery done on this. It's not bad at all. Like I said, it's real open. It's not bad. And you should have plenty of time to get it done. Let's go back to town and I'll show you what I'm using.
I am returning to town.
And this is what I'm going to use. This is what I'm using for season 22 with my demon hunter. It's just a lot easier. And you can get it done really quick. Let's take a look at the cube. Show you what I got in the cube. Of course, Ingoon, your skills cooldowns are reduced by 10 seconds for 15 seconds after killing an elite pack. And then, of course, you want the crown because I got a jewel on my helm. That gives me more cooldown. And you got to have the Ring of Royal Grandeur to reduce the number of items needed for set bonus by 1. Because this is really important. You want Captain Chrism's. This gives you more cooldown. You want as much cooldown on this set that you can get. On everything that you can put it on it. And this gives me a reduced cooldown of all skills by 20%. And then, of course, the resource. And then I got diamonds for resistance and all my gear. And I'm wearing a belt, Captain Chrism, and the boots. You can put the pants on if you want. That's up to you. It doesn't matter. But you gotta have Captain Chrism. And then for the ring, you want the Zodiac for more cooldown. And then I got cooldown on everything that I can get it on. Of course, you want to wear the Don. Or you can put the Don in the cube and put Ingoon on. Either way works. But I got cooldown on this also. And then for my arrows, I got cooldown on that. And for my ring, I got cooldown on that. My gloves, I got cooldown. My shoulder, it doesn't matter what shoulders you really use. That's totally up to you. I put these on because I had cooldown on it. And then for the amulet, I got cooldown on that. You want cooldown on everything. Now the gems is totally up to you. What you really want to wear for this set dungeon, it's really not that big of a deal. What you put in there, but I got the Stone of Vengeance for a gem here. And then for the best gem, of course, Banner of the Trap. I don't have a gem here because I don't have a socket in it. And then for my my wrist, of course, I got the Wraps of Clarity. But this is not bad. This is not a bad dungeon for season 22. If you made a demon hunter, this is the dungeon to go with. Let's take a look at these skills and show you what I got. I got Evasive Fire, increased hatred generation. Instead of backflipping. This is important. This is all you're really going to fire at the enemies in a dungeon. I didn't even use multi-shot. Not at all. I just want to keep my hatred up. Because if you lose hatred, you fail the dungeon. So this is really, you don't even use it. And your pet, that's up to you. You can use whatever you want. It doesn't matter. Of course, Rain of Vengeance. I got Dark Cloud. I have made a video on the dungeon before, but I definitely wanted to bring this to you for season 22, because this is really the easiest dungeon you can do in season 22 with your demon hunter. But you can use this one if you want, but I'm using Dark Cloud. And then, of course, Vengeance. Increase hatred regeneration. Now, this is perfect. You're always keeping your hatred up, for you don't fail the dungeon. And then Vold is really important to help move around. Reduce the discipline cost. If you Vold. This is perfect. Let's take a look at the passive skills here. I got Hot Pursuit. Increase movement speed by 20% for 4 seconds when you hit an enemy. This helps move around in the dungeon. Night Stalker. Your primary skills generate additional 4 hatred. Keeps my hatred up. Archery. Because I got a crossbow, gives me 50% critical hit damage. And then Ambush. You deal 40% additional damage to enemies above 75 health. But this is really a good dungeon to do for season 22. And if you don't have all your gear for Natalie's, all you gotta do is come over here and you heal. And start crafting your gear. Let's see if we can actually get one. I'll show you. That's too many. I got my got it too full. Let's craft a couple. Might get lucky and get a Natalie's armor. And just come over here and go to your recipe. Upgrade rare item. Put it in there. Fill it up.
Small mines,
and right
small
there's goals. Natalie's. You got lucky. Judge. Right off the bat. Then you can get your whole set for your dungeon. This is an easy way to get all your set. And then you continue. And if you get 2 pieces of armor, just go to another set. I mean another spell here. Convert set item. Throw it in there, fill it up. If you need a pair of gloves, just keep using your cube. I got a pair of boots. But that's an easy way to get all your set for your dungeon also. But I definitely wanted to bring that to you for season 22. Because it's an easy dungeon to do with your demon hunter. Well, I hope this was helpful. If this was helpful, give me a thumbs up. This is Raven. This is Raven out.